Good news regarding the coronavirus pandemic tonight. The White House task force announced that 77% of Americans ages 12 and up have received at least one dose of the vaccine. COVID response coordinator Jeff Zients says that is thanks in part to President Biden's executive orders mandating vaccines for federal workers and large employers. The task force reports more than 3,500 organizations nationwide have already adopted vaccine requirements, increasing vaccination rates by 20%. And Dr. Anthony Fauci is encouraging those who have not yet been vaccinated to do so, saying it's the best way to stop new variants from forming.
A virus will not mutate or form a variant unless you give it the opportunity to replicate. So as long as you get back to what I mentioned in my presentation, control of the dynamics of virus in the community, which is best done by getting the overwhelming proportion of the population vaccinated, then we can prevent the emergence of new troublesome variants.
The task force also announced the FDA and CDC could approve the vaccine for kids ages 5 to 11 as soon as next month.